Watch where you're going. This isn't gonna take long.
If everyone in the war zone knew there were people living in the forest, that would be hilarious.
We're not doing anything with them, Bailey.
Are you kidding me? These people abandoned the ECA. They're traitors.
We're sticking with the mission. You can go back to being empty-handed, or you can fall in line.
Thank you. Outrider, this is Dr. Skirlock. I must profess it has been a delight to have met yourself and your companion.
We're grateful for the help, Doctor. But I have to ask. Your antidote is fungus. Why do you keep it to yourselves out here? Our people are trapped in the valley. If they knew that...
Yes, if they knew. Think about it. What's the first thing they would do? They would be so afraid of the other side getting it. They'd have me locked up. War is all they know how to think about. Those narrow-minded tribal idiots. Out here, it's different. We are all free. We don't live in fear of our neighbors slitting our throats. Men and women, allies and enemies. Here, nature, the elements, are our only enemy.
Sounds too good to be true.
Well, it's... we do what we can do. Resources are scarce. But you and your companion may stay as long as you need. Drag your friends from the underworld. I will be handling your induction.
Induction? As I told Skirlock, we're just passing through.
Skirlock has no say in who stays or leaves. I'm in command of the camp security.
Sure, but this camp wouldn't exist without Skirlock and his vaccine.
And Skirlock wouldn't exist without my soldiers.
Can I do anything for you?
It pleases me that you won't be here long.
Well, this should be interesting. Might as well put my skills to good use. Jakob, I found the truck.
What's it look like?
Exactly as we left it.
You have something in common, then. Get that oil pump, will you?
Okay, I've got the pump from the truck.
Good. Now, hurry back. This meathead Kang hasn't stopped giving me the side-eye.
Screw till they push back, then loosen a little. You forget everything I taught you.
Taught me? You think you taught me anything, old man? Unbelievable.
Feisty. She definitely got her temper from you.
Looks like we're taking a break. I guess you've earned the right to hear the full story. So, a long time ago, before this shitty planet, before we even left Earth, I was flying workers to the Caravelle Orbit Station. The flames started to surround me, and I tried to find an exit. And that's when I tripped, and I saw this damn pregnant woman lying under the rubble. I was able to save both of us. Well, Sri.
Hold on. You were there during the Caravelle disaster?
Other survivors of the Caravelle were given a free ticket aboard the brand new Flores, and I met her again. Right here, in Trenchtown. Her child was born. It was a girl. And she named her Chana. Then that little Brand was only 6 when she saw her mother killed right in front of her.
So you raised her?
Go on. The truck isn't going to fix itself.
Hey, Jakob. That was a sweet story back there. But it still doesn't explain why Chana hates your guts.
Why do you think? I didn't have to be a father in a shithole like this. You know what the survival rate is for kids? But turned out I was wrong. Little girl managed to grow up after all.
Who knows? Maybe you did her a favor. If you hadn't been such a bastard, she wouldn't have gotten tough enough to survive.
Yeah. You go and tell her that. She'll love you for it.
Chana, Jakob told me what happened between you. Did he tell you how my mother died? I'm sorry. No kid should have to see that.
Even better. I saw it twice. The first time in a vision. You know, I tracked down Jakob. Begged him to come back. Because he wasn't there in the vision when she died. I thought, if he was there, maybe it wouldn't come true. But Jakob doesn't listen to anything I say.
You ever wonder?
Outrider, if I may, as an altered, you are not allowed to join our ceremony. Due to scientific complexity. But rest assured, your presence in our humble camp is appreciated.
few make it out this far alive. Even less mean to keep going. What is it you're looking for, friend?
I'm not your friend.
You don't know what's out there. There are things I could tell you. Things I could warn you about, but you would not believe these things.
And what makes you so sure?
Because the things I've seen, even I do not believe them.
That was Skurlock's little ceremony? How was it?
It was weird. Bunch of rambling speeches about brotherhood. We all picked stones from a basket. And hey, there was music and free drugs, so not all bad.
Where's Zahidi?
Went off with Skurlock talking some science mumbo-jumbo. Well, he'll be back.
No, he won't. Your friend picked the black stone.
What are you talking about?
They're taking him to the facility. Get me out of here. I'll lead you.
Zahidi, where are you? Zahidi, do you copy?
Skurlock makes his antidote here. Very few know what goes on inside.
And how do you?
I used to help him make it. Until he took a friend of mine prisoner.
Skurlock has his laboratory here, but it's Kang and his soldiers who run this stronghold. They will not welcome you kindly.
Just tell me what they want with Zahidi.
Nothing good. You need to hurry before it's too late.
Stop! Hey, how you doing? I'd like to see Dr. Zahidi, please.
This facility is off limits! You will not get a second warning!
Sound the alarm! We're under attack!
It's the Altered!
Don't let them reach Skurlock! Shield Skurlock!
Thank you.
Where's Skurlock's lab?
Look for the stairs leading up to Skurlock's hut. You will be your friend there.
people. That's what they injected us with. He needed bone marrow for the antidote to work. All those people who escaped the war came here to die instead. And I was next.
You think that was easy for me, Doctor? It's random. It has to be.
Except for you. Save from your own lottery, I suppose. How convenient.
I create the antidote. I keep us alive.
How many exactly have you sacrificed for your little utopia?
I am not a monster. I carry the burden. A few must be sacrificed so many can live. What? Are you going to choose who lives and dies?
I don't hide behind a basket of stones. When I kill a man, he knows it was me. Take as much as you can carry.
You didn't have to kill him. He was a man of science. There's so few of us left.
He was a self-righteous murderer.
What does that make me then? His antidote, God help me, we're still gonna use it.
You haven't yet seen anything. Oh, August.
Oh, my God. Is that
a native of Enoch? I found August. Out there, lost and alone. Tried to give shelter. But Skurlock only saw a specimen to experiment on.
This changes everything.
Please. No more.
It can talk.
Oscar, please.
August, it's all right. They're not like the others, they're friends.
Okay, you're free now. Go home.
They got Skurlock! Alert tag!
Get Dr. Zahidi back to my truck. Friend just disappeared.
August does not disappear so much as move in ways we cannot perceive. We need to get out of here. I know a back exit through the caves. I can lead us out to safety.
Get Zahidi out safe. I'm going back out the front door to deal with Kang's new arrivals.
Left your companions to rot in their bile. Skurlock wanted them saved. And look where it got them. I won't be making the same mistake. I will hunt you down and take back the nature you stole. That's a promise. And Kang keeps his word.
Good. I won't have to worry about chasing after you.
made it out to the convoy. Your new friend knows this area very well. I think he can be trusted.
We are ready to go. Or should we see if anyone else out there wants to kidnap Zahidi first?
Funny. I'm on my way. I take it you're here for a reason?
Our camp's beginning to panic. Nobody will be mourning Skurlock, but without the antidote, we're not going to be able to last it long.
There's a large stash in the lab. We only took what we needed.
I know it's there. I assisted Dr. Skurlock in his work. What's there won't last long. There may be something we can do that the doctor would have never been willing to risk. For so long, our only contact with those beyond the forest was deceit and death. You understand that the antidote requires a steady supply of human flesh. But if there's one thing that they have in steady supply beyond the forest, it's...
the dead. You're proposing a trade.
Bodies of dead soldiers. We harvest their spinal fluid and in return, we share the antidote.
There are those who'll never forgive what you've been a part of.
I know. But if we share what we make, maybe we can start to make amends. There is still one problem, though. The sap of the toka tree. It's the hardest ingredient to obtain. Tiago used to be the only one capable of it. But now that he's part of your party...
Well, this should be interesting.
I wouldn't have asked you to harvest that sap if there was another way. There's no antidote without it. Tiago said he would help you find the toka tree. We really can't waste any time.
Tiago, I hear you gathered the sap of some tree to help Skurlock make his antidote.
Not just any tree, the toka tree of the deep forest. Where it dwells, the creatures of the forest gather in great number, almost as if they are protecting it. Search beyond the stronghold, my friend. You'll know the toka tree by its shiny blue sap.
Well, This should be interesting. Might as well put my skills to good use. Here's some blue sap, but Juno will need more. Tiago, you gathered this sap for Skurlock's antidote, even knowing the other ingredients.
I either brought the sap, or I fought and killed for Kang. I believe it to be the lesser evil.
So how'd you end up in their cage?
Through Otto.
Tiago, what exactly made you such an expert on this thing?
The Tolucc tree's sap has profound hallucinogenic qualities. I believe it is a portal to the very soul of this planet. I was the only one who could ingest it and stay sane. And when I did, the creatures of the forest let me pass.
Picking this up as you go, aren't you?
You will have to see for yourself.
Nah. Don't think I'll be attempting the electric Kool-Aid method. I've
collected as much sap as I could. Thank you. Things are gonna change around here. We couldn't have done it without you.
Chana's visions. Are they real?
Her and her fucking visions. You know, I have visions all the time, too. I have visions of whore sucking my Long John Silver. But it never happens. Shum.
Boss, I could have told you how this...
Is it true? You met some kind of native and it disappeared in the air. This...
I can't thank you enough. If you hadn't come for me, I hate to think. I wish it hadn't ended this way. Thank you.
be impressed you saw an alien? This should be interesting. Count me in.
I sit here wrong?
Nobody cares one bit about an old...
Oh, who's that? Pablo, is that you?
No, I'm not Pablo. Oh,
forgive me, dear. I'm Atta. The world is hard and the day cruel. I've had some visitors recently who left me rather worse for the wear. You look cold. Can I give you something?
No, I was just...
Nonsense! I have some warm broth in the pot. Let me get you a cup.
Warm broth sounds good.
Here you go. Pay attention for the bones, dear. Broth will warm the soul, but a little bone can kill you. And isn't that just life? Right there.
These visitors, they giving you trouble?
A young couple, deserters from the war. The young deer was pregnant. And what could I do? Leave them out in the cold? No, I hid them from the authorities. I took the risks. And like they always say, old Atta is too gentle for her own good. They stole from me. They took my ring, my pendant, the last things I had from Earth. Gifts from my dear late husband. I don't want them harmed. All I care about is what they stole. I would give everything I have in return.
Why not? I got nothing better to do.
Ask yourself.
Watch it. Don't step on the llama.
Want to try the new blend? Call it the liver spinner. That'll do nicely. That'll do nicely.
Join Ujio for a drink? I believe we have business to discuss.
Target neutralized.
Pleasure doing business. Never let Ujio down. In the future, I'm sure there'll be more work for a person with your superior skills.
Brothers!
Boss, if memory serves, there's a nice joint with some good tail around the corner. Tell him, Pacat.
Doc, I never exactly thanked you for pulling me out of cryo.
I
I wasn't convinced you felt I had done you a favor.
Well, I guess I prefer being conscious, regardless of the circumstances.
Not everyone would agree. But you do seem particularly well-suited to these times, Outrider.
What exactly were you and Jane doing out there anyway, when you found me?
Scavenging tech in the old ruins. I honestly thought I'd scoured half the planet, but I had recently found an old notebook of my father's. In it, he described those first months on the Flores floating over Enoch, how the landing had been delayed, and the anxiety about sending...
Anxiety? What do you mean? Outriders were always meant to go down first.
Yes, but if, as it turned out, the planet didn't end up proving exactly habitable, there was no plan to get you back up to the Flores. You were sent on a one-way trip.
Yeah. Jack Tanner's daughter, Sarah. Seems she took his place in leading what was left of the Outriders.
She was one of the few that fought back when the ECA had the Outriders court-martialed. She saved many Outriders' lives. But she disappeared after that, didn't leave a trace.
Seems this bunker's where she ended up. Her last entry says she walked off into the forest in search of her husband and son.
By herself? She could have been hoping to survive.
None of us came in hoping to survive. If anything, she died doing what the Outriders were meant to do. Pushing into the unknown. Past the frontier. Tour of duty on her feet, the Outriders used to say.
You bunch really did come from a different time.
That Bailey, what a character, eh? Crazy.
Well, this should be interesting. Might as well put my skills to good use.
You know, I wouldn't have recognized this forest if you hadn't said we'd been here before.
Seems this is the guy I've been looking for. His girlfriend had it before.
Is mine.
Took off into the forest.
Thank you.
It's Daisy. Poor girl. The old lady took everything they had. She and I are gonna have some words.
Were you able to track down those two yet?
Oh, welcome back, my dear.
Care for some more warm broth?
You can stop the act now.
What's that, dear? My poor ears have failed me. I'm not sure if it's the bombs or my old age I can blame.
Cut the bullshit. You took everything they had, chased them off to their deaths, and that still wasn't enough.
Well, what do you expect? This world grinds us down, takes everything from us. I am no worse than any of them out there! Please, what do you want?
Everything you've stolen. And you're never conning anyone again, or I'll drown you in your fucking broth.
Don't step on the vomit.
You have a natural aptitude for the nefarious arts.
Join Uchiyo for a drink? I believe we have business to discuss.
Target neutralized.
Pleasure doing business.
Can't tell you how relieved I am of this. Might even sleep today.
Keep an ear to the sky.
You're altered.
Sometimes you can turn lead to gold, is there?
Where else are you gonna find good stuff like this, huh?